Zero Hour has arrived. Welcome to the Old Log Church. It's going to be fun. Music night, second annual music night. And we have a lot of performers here, and I think you're going to go away from here smiling. It's going to be fun. So we'll start off by singing, all of us singing, Amazing Grace, and you, most of you at least, have access to the green book, and it's number 17. And you know, we don't have real good lighting in here. Do you see that? Maybe we'll have to light the lantern. Gary, you can do that for us. Yeah, candles in here. No, we will sing the first and three verses. 1, 2, 3, yep. It's easy for me to say 1, 2, 3. Has had his own band, and now he is very good at furnishing lots of music for us in this community. He is a welcome member to our congregation. And is your head big enough?
Thank you for bearing with me. I think I memorized it, but I'm just going to turn to the page just in case. Not a song that you'd probably hear in church. It's one that I've been working on lately, and it's got a little Civil War story to it, and it's told by the wife of a widowed Civil War soldier, and it's told 10 years after the Civil War is over.
Such an just keep our love in you. Must have been late September when last I climbed
Cindy, you want to come up?
Thanks a lot for putting us after the
unfair to Maryland right now.
Frank.
Yes.
We have switched keyboards. Okay, did you hear that? She said she's going to play a song for the Norwegians.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Norway does not have to worry about their school system. Very, very nice. It's going to take a little while to set up for the next one. A bunch of us are going to get up here. We are cousins. And we have called ourselves the Shuck Family Singers. It's fun to get together. It's good therapy. But we're not going to call ourselves that tonight. And the reason is that our grandmother's maiden name was Mohaugen. And they are the people who are visiting us from Norway. So we are going to, tonight we are the Mohaugen Family Singers.
Yeah.
Hey, all right.
Well,
now,